What is up, guys? Campbell Boys here. Today we're going duck hunting, as you can see up there. And my boots are right here. Yeah, I'm about to put those in my bag. I'm off hat, but like, my dad's got my shotgun and my boots, so he's gonna pack those for me. So yeah. And anyways, guys, hope you are having a great day, and make sure you subscribe, leave a like, turn on notifications because I post every single day. Subscribe. I just woke up, about to go get some Chick-fil-A, my Chick-fil-A gift card, and yeah, we're gonna head over to Jonesboro, Arkansas to duck hunt, and it's gonna be awesome. So stay tuned. We're gonna get some ducks with Cade. He's already there. We're going to take a 5-hour drive, record a little bit of the drive, and Chick-fil-A. So, yeah, that's all I got to say. Subscribe if you like. Sit 10 likes. Anyways, Duck in Arkansas. Coming to you, Jonesboro. Ducksman Outfitters. And, yeah, let's go kill some ducks while we're there. I'll see you when I'm there.
Let's head to Chick-fil-A.
Girls, welcome to your new local spot for sports and funny beats. Twin Beats, Eat Street, City View, two locations.
We're here, boys.
Guys, I just arrived, as you just saw. This is the mud room, basically. Just a bunch of waiters, you know. This is for the other groups and people in here. So yeah, make my intro here. The rooms in there. Our room is up there. And then the pool table and all that stuff is in there with Kate in them. I'm gonna show you that to you last. Just because it's the most fun thing. This is the basic laundry room. Living room. Auburn is killing Britain right now. See, like 63 by 14. Big dinner table. And then that's your dinner table. And then all the rooms are down here. But we have ours in that room over there. So let's get to that. Outside, there's really nothing much. But bunch of trash. What am I saying, bro? No experience for the boys. Not that much experience, to be honest. And then they're out there, they just saw me, but whatever. That's the boys. These are a bunch of pictures, you know. So yeah, let's go into the next. Take it upstairs in the book. Alright, this is the tour. Let's go. Got a little mini door right there. I don't know what it's for. This is Kate's dad's bed right there. And then it's gonna be my dad's bed. No one's bed right there. That's gonna be my bed over there. Kate's bed right there. We're doing so yeah. All our stuff is over here. Voila. Yeah, I'm doing a nice little tour for the boys. Go check it out on Campbell Boys.
Gonna be on 5 views.
Oh, I'm actually gonna get 60.
What's the most views you got on one?
2,000 views.
Bull.
I have my reaction video. I'll show you. See, I'm about to show him. Show the rest of the cabin. This is the room. There's poker over here. Yeah, I'm coming. What up? Nope. So yeah, this is the main room. So we're about to go outside and shoot the BB gun in this video, and then we're gonna get to the outro real quick. I'm gonna record from the back so I can get everything. Pretty nice. That's how it is down here in the south. Arkansas is barely in the south. Alright, here's him. He's about to shoot with the pellet gun.
Yeah, I hit the other one.
He was aiming for the regular coat, but he hit the diet one.
I hit the diet coat.
What's that caffeine free? Let's go check it out, boy. Oh, that's diet. Let's go. That boy.
I keep in that freaking
boy.
Diet Coke bottle.
Wind is going see this way. Who lives right there?
I don't know.
Probably no one.
Someone.
It's pretty cold out here.
Probably. It's in the 40s. It wasn't that bad this morning. It was like
40. Yeah,
it's not bad for
a cold. Yeah, it's going to be like mid. It's gonna be like high mid 30s tomorrow.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's at
30. Which is not very like.
That's not cold.
Good weather.
Dot com.
Yeah.
That top, where it was like 6 degrees, bro.
Yeah, it was like 60 degrees yesterday. It was crazy. Good job. Can I shoot this BB gun?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot this BB gun. See how it is. Wait, which one's better? That's kind of
pathetic.
That's just.
I do.
That's just. Ooh.
Bro, we can walk over there.
Bro, I have a BB gun like that. It's pretty doo doo.
That BB gun can kill one of those blackbirds. It'll still kill a blackbird.
Bro, my BB gun. I had an empty bottle, and it's still gonna knock it over.
I'm gonna try.
It was so embarrassing.
I'm trying to walk over there. I'm trying to kill one of the blackbirds. Kill them in that tree.
Yeah. Kill a blackbird.
Trying to knock one out of the sky. Bro, our duck hunt was so bad.
Yeah, they got zero ducks. Probably didn't even.
We saw thousands of geese. We got one. We had one group work.
Are those snow geese?
Snow geese, we had some speckled bellies. Saw a couple. This thing shoots BBs too. You can throw BBs into it too.
Nice. Alright, he's gonna try to kill a blackbird. Anyways, guys. We'll see you in the next clip if I have another clip, so yeah.
Yeah, it's like tons. We're having a dog come with us tomorrow.
Nice.
Treating dog. We had one this morning. My God.
Oh my.
That won't get them views, Ash.
No, it won't.
I'll hit it though. This is how you do it, ladies and gentlemen.
Ooh, too high.
My gosh. My goodness. Oh my gosh, bro. We're both so bad. Bro, if we can't hit a cup ball from this, we ain't gonna hit no ducks tomorrow.
Yeah.
Oh, we can't hit a Coke bottle.
Oh!
Oh my god. It's getting doomed.
Did I hit that?
There we go! Hey, let me get set it.
Oh, I hit it.
Of course we hit it now.
Shoot the camera on Jake.
Here, you can try the television.
Let me shoot this one
more time. I'll show you. It's real simple how to load it, really. It's real simple. You just want that copper to go. Copper goes. You just gotta pump it. You just gotta do that about 5 times.
Oh, I can
hear them. Oh, there's snuggies. There's snuggies.
Oh, it's cool.
There's speckle bellies right there. Yeah. See? There's some specks.
Like a couple of them.
Yeah, it's like a handful of specks.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I missed it. Too high.
Here, not here.
There we go.
You just gotta pump it a few times. Once you put the bullet in, or the pellet, you just gotta pump it four or five times. The more you pump it, the stronger it is. The pump just makes it
cool. Bro. Pellet gun, boys.
I just got the thing and I hit it first shot. Now you gotta reload it. You gotta put a whole nother thing in there. It's not like that. Here, you gotta put a whole nother thing in there. Oh, now you gotta get a whole.
Like just one BB? Wait.
No, it's a pellet. I mean, it can hold many BBs.
Alright guys, that's gonna end off the video right here. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the tour of the cabin.
For the YouTube, you already know.
Come on, you're doing
pretty good. Atkin?
You're broken.
Me and Cade shot some BBs just to add on to the video, you know, we're having fun. So yeah, we're gonna go duck hunting tomorrow morning. I'll see you in that vlog. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. Until next time,
peace.